Welcome to Classical 95.9 WCRI's Jazz After Dinner with your host, Joe Perillo, award-winning pianist, Grammy-nominated composer, and Steinway artist. Jazz After Dinner is an hour-long program featuring some of the most talented jazz artists ever recorded. You'll hear past masters, local greats, and maybe discover something new. So, sit back, relax.
Brought to you by Lathrop Insurance in Westerly. They've helped protect homes, businesses, and communities since 1939. Lathrop Insurance, securing your present and ensuring your future. LathropInsurance.com.
And now, here's your host for Jazz After Dinner, Joe Perillo.
Good evening and welcome to Jazz After Dinner. I'm your host, Joe Perillo, and I'll be with you for the next hour playing jazz here on WCRI Radio. Thank you very much for listening in. And tonight's feature is going to be saxophonist and composer Wayne Shorter. Wayne Shorter passed on March 2nd, 2023, at the age of 89. So the next couple of weeks I'll be featuring the music of Wayne Shorter. So tonight's featured album is going to be his 1966 recording, Adam's Apple. And along with Wayne Shorter on tenor saxophone, we have Herbie Hancock on piano, Reginald Workman on bass, and Joe Chambers on drums. So let's get right to the music here, and we're going to start off with the title cut, Adam's Apple.
Thank you.
Okay, let me tell you what you heard in that opening set this evening. We started with the title cut, Adam's Apple, and then we heard the tune, 502 Blues. And you're listening to saxophonist Wayne Shorter from his 1966 Blue Note Records recording titled Adam's Apple. And along with Wayne Shorter, we have Herbie Hancock on piano, Reginald Workman on bass, and Joe Chambers on drums. So let's get right back to the music here, and we're going to start off with the tune El Gaucho.
Thank you.
Okay, let me tell you what you heard in that set. We started off with the tune El Gaucho, and then we heard the tune Footprints. And you are listening to saxophonist Wayne Shorter from his 1966 Blue Note Records recording titled Adam's Apple. And we're going to be featuring Wayne Shorter's albums for the next couple of weeks as he passed on March 2nd, 2023. At the age of 89, and he just has a wealth of music, and it'd be tough to get to everything without spending a year at the minimum weekly recordings of Wayne Shorter. I'm your host, Joe Perillo. This is Jazz After Dinner, so I do hope you're enjoying the show, and we're going to start this next set with the tune Chief Crazy Horse. Thank you. Okay, let me tell you the one tune you heard in that set. You heard the tune Chief Crazy Horse. And you've been listening to saxophonist and composer Wayne Shorter from his 1966 Blue Note Records recording titled Adam's Apple. And along with Wayne Shorter, you have Herbie Hancock on piano, Reginald Workman on bass, and Joe Chambers on drums. And of course, Wayne Shorter on tenor saxophone. And it's just amazing the amount of work that Wayne Shorter composed and the number of recordings he played on. I'm a 12-time Grammy winner, and he passed away on March 2nd, 2023, at the age of 89. And I'll be playing more of his music over the next couple of weeks and just feature Wayne Shorter. And even just a couple of weeks, you can't even scratch the surface of the amount of music that he produced over his lifetime. So he will be sorely missed from the music world. So, okay. So that just about does it for me. I'm your host, Joe Perillo. This is Jazz After Dinner. And I'm going to do some shameless self-promotion right here now, because I've got a couple of gigs coming up that I'm very excited about. And I want to tell you about them, and maybe you'll come out and hear the groups. So on Saturday, March 18th at 8 p.m., I'll be at the Pump House Music Works with my new ensemble. And the musicians that will be with me that evening are Wendy Klein on flute and percussion, Paul LeClaire on vocals and vocalese, and some percussion too, and George Dussault on guitar, Paul Del Nero on bass, Rick Andre on drums, and Gato Mika Alien on percussion. So that's at Pump House Music Works in Peacedale, Rhode Island, on Saturday, March 18th at 8 p.m. And then on Sunday, March 19th, I will be at Imago Gallery on Market Street in Warren, Rhode Island at 4 p.m. And I'll be playing with one of my trios there. And I'll have Jerry Wilfong on bass and Michael Connors on drums. So if you can check out either one of those gigs, I'd really appreciate it. Hope to see you there. I think you'll really enjoy the music. I've got some wonderful musicians with me. Blessed to be having them. Say yes that they'd play my tunes and do all that work and playing with me there. So hopefully you can come out to that. But enough about me. And I'll be playing Wayne Shorter for a couple more weeks. And we're going to go out with a tune called The Collector. So thank you very much for listening in. I do hope you enjoyed the show, and hopefully I'll see you this weekend. Have a wonderful weekend, a wonderful week. Peace. Good night. Thank you.
Been listening to Jazz After Dinner with your host, Joe Perillo. Heard here every Friday evening on the classical station, 95.9 FM WCRI.